Do you want to know how to clear NVIDIA, AMD, or AutoCAD graphics cache in Windows systems? Then you are at the right place, as we have the ways to fix the issue. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. Clearing graphics cache for NVIDIA, AMD, or AutoCAD can enhance performance and resolve issues. In computing, cache stores temporary files to speed up processes. For gaming, the shader cache in GPU settings saves graphical data for faster loading times and reduced CPU usage. Regular cache clearing in Windows 10 or 11 helps your system run faster and frees up disk space. Now let's get started on how to clear NVIDIA, AMD, or AutoCAD graphics cache in Windows systems. How to clear AutoCAD graphics cache? To clear the AutoCAD graphics cache in Windows, you need to set the upper limit in megabytes for all drawing file entries in the product graphics cache for the cache max files or cache max to total size system variable in Windows registry. Before you modify the registry, it is recommended that you backup the registry or create a system restore point. Now type regedit in the Windows search and open registry editor. Then search for the registry key. Once found, double-click the key and then change the value per your requirement. You can follow this guide for details. Alternatively, you can navigate to the graphics cache folder and delete the cache files at this location. The exact locations vary based on country, product, and version. How to reduce graphics in AutoCAD? Hardware acceleration boosts graphics performance and productivity in AutoCAD, aiding overall system performance beyond just 3D work. If experiencing issues with specific video cards and drivers, you can toggle hardware acceleration on or off. One way to do this is by entering the graphics config command and clicking the hardware configuration button. How to clear AMD graphics shader cache? To clear the AMD graphics shader cache in Windows, open the AMD Radeon software installed on your PC. Click on the Gaming tab, then go to the Graphics tab. Expand Advanced. Scroll down to the Reset Shader Cache option. Click on Perform Reset. Exit AMD Radeon software when done. If you want to know in details, follow this blog or this website. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.